are two scenarios you could look at with Shannan. The first is that she was murdered and her body was stashed as deep in the marsh as possible because they thought that no one would possibly ever look there. And then the other scenario is the police scenario. Shannan was having some sort of panic moment, perhaps drug-induced. She ran away from the one guy she knew there, her driver, Michael Pack, who could offer her safety. That she ran from another neighbor who offered to help her. That she ran into a thick marsh that doesn't look like anything you could possibly enter. The idea that she took off all of her clothes and all of her belongings once she was inside the marsh, and then she is able to fight her way through the marsh 3/4 of a mile before finally falling down and perhaps drowning in a little few inches of water, it makes no sense.